Screen, so we can just start this. We can just start this. Oh
Bro,
shit.
be careful.
Oh no, you already saw an answer. Don't worry. Pretend like you didn't see an answer.
Oh,
All
we
right.
didn't see it, didn't see it.
Welcome to
You can
Specific
make us
Fun
guess the
Quiz.
question.
We can. Don't think that's not one of the rounds already. Welcome to the Specific Fun Quiz. Are we waiting for one more person?
I'm
There
sorry,
was
are we
no
on?
Swara.
Swara is in the house.
Hi, Swara, we are live.
Oh, we're live.
Welcome, Swara. Thank you for joining us. We are live. Swara just asked a second before, like, hey guys, weird question. This thing that we're doing, is it live? Like, yeah. Yeah. It is.
The first
Thank you
quiz
all for
question
coming.
is, are we alive?
And the answer is yes. Even I didn't know the answer to that one. So, welcome to the Specific Fun Quiz. We have No Branches by Kanan Gill. The theme of the quiz is oxygen, but before we start, here are some rules. Pyar Ka Super Hit Formula, I hope, film, I hope you've seen because there are many questions from it. Answer the questions. Points are per my quiz master's discretion. No quoting Voltaire. This is specifically for Raghu. If I hear one Voltaire also, I will shit. Keep your hands and feet inside the vehicle at all times. And marks are awarded. This is for the comedians. Marks are awarded only for average jokes.
Got it.
All right. If I hear a good joke, you're getting negative points. Any
Got
other
it.
jokes? All right. Okay. As long as everybody is on board, we can start. Now, the theme of the quiz is oxygen. We have an esteemed panel of people who are available at 5:30. And let's begin with question number one. If you search on Amazon.com for oxygen, one of the first results is GVS oxygen spanner spindle key for something. All right. What I need from you is the price of this. However, but I will be giving you a hint. All right. Now, each of you can elect to answer, and you can have to explain your rationale also behind the answer.
How many liters is it?
It's a spindle key.
Oh, sorry. See, I told you I was bringing dumb actress,
not usually measured in liters, as they say. When you go out to buy screws or something, they're like, "Aapko kitne liter screw chahiye, sir?" It's not a thing that's
Varun.
usually said. I will give you this one hint, and we'll go in this order. Well, first, I want you to guess one round without me saying anything. Actually, you know what? I'll just give you the hint. After 50% off, the price of this item is 340 rupees. After 50% off, the price of this item is
Oh my God.
340
My God.
rupees.
Is
Atul,
it
time for you to answer.
It's a pretty substantial
728?
hint.
Atul, I just said the price is 340 rupees. I literally, Atul, I said it from my mouth.
Did you add GST? Okay,
Only Atul would think of that.
The GST is 28% on this, you know that, right?
That's true. Spindle keys is 28% per liter.
And
You
that's
have
how
to
you
pay
create
someone to tell you what
generational
a
wealth
spindle
by
key
knowing
is.
that.
That is how you create generational wealth. So, incorrectly answered by Atul, which gives 2 points to Raghu.
What?
I did Raghu get it?
I'm
As
sorry.
Voltaire said, no, I can't do
No,
that. That would be
So we
minus
don't
two
have to
points.
raise our hands, Kanan. You're gonna tell us who's answering the question.
You can chime in actually at any point, but if you're answering, just make it clear that you're answering.
Okay.
Got it.
I
How?
shouldn't think it's a joke. That is up to you
okay.
how you would like to make it clear.
Yeah. Okay. Okay.
Okay. That's question number one.
Is any
Disappointing start, but it's comedy, you know, we're used to it. Let's continue. These are the reviews for the GVS oxygen spindle spanner key. Okay. As you
I
can
feel like we're
see,
going to spend a little bit of time on this product.
It's
Good.
good, good,
It's
good,
nice.
but then nice. Now, Arpit has deviated from the norm by going with nice. But this nice he has substantiated. What I want from you is exactly what is Arpit's rationale for saying nice instead of good. Arpit. All right, Varun.
Bad packaging.
Bad packaging. Okay. Very good guess by Varun. He understands the mentality. We'll keep going. We'll keep going. Okay, Raghu, tell me.
I think you can be naughty and nice, but you can't be good and nice. So something about this is obviously naughty.
Sounding kind of close to something Voltaire said, Raghu. standing a little bit close. Watch yourself. Watch yourself. It's not the answer, but you're on thin ice, buddy. All right, Karunesh, give me the rationale.
I believe that it is not a good product. Like, it does not serve whatever the fuck purpose it's supposed to. Mm-hmm. But it's a nice product in that it's polite and carries itself well.
You know, you actually...
I think there are only one or two words there.
Yeah, Karunesh. It's like...
This kind of behavior is not allowed. Okay, but Karunesh is somewhat
it's
thematic.
It's nice because it's not a cylinder.
Okay. Yeah.
Yes. Okay. So moving a little further away from the answer, but all of you,
I have to answer.
Sorry. You just escaped my screen.
I think it's not available in different colors. That's why you get
not available in different colors. So we got a lot of different answers. Packaging, not a cylinder, not available in different colors. But actually, Arpit actually clarified his nice with good. So, the balance of the universe is restored. You had good, nice, but to be specific, good.
Is nobody actually going to answer the previous question, though? Like, does that, like, nobody reveals the right answer and we just move on to the reviews?
The price was 340 rupees.
It was already revealed. Karunesh.
No, but that's it.
He told us.
Karunesh, what yeah, the go- I'm gonna, let's take a second. All right. What part of this slide did you find deceptive? Did you feel this was a gamble?
You know, usually,
sort?
Look.
And I thought I was a bloody idiot.
Usually, when I. No, I mean, look, I'll be the first to admit that if there is an idiot competition, I win every time. But I don't know, the way I've seen quizzes work is nobody reveals the answer as soon as the question is done. You know, really,
so that's a wild quiz, Karunesh.
I thought
you gotta get
that we had
it.
To double 340 rupees.
Karunesh, we are not, that this actually, is not tol mol ke bol, Karunesh.
Yeah, also, there's negative marks.
Somewhere
for wanting
KB
to
is
win.
Stabbing himself watching this right now.
You know? The desire for victory is negative points. So, I feel like conceptually the closest was Karunesh to this next answer. But yeah. Since
Modi
he wasn't exact, that's two more points to Raghu. Yes.
What am I winning? Am I on track to win? Like,
did Raghu get these points as well?
A vaccine jab? Do I get a second vaccine jab if I win this?
Raghu, you're on a total of 4 points.
What?
Yeah. By the way, and, desire to win is negative points, so Modi ji should play this. Smashed. Wow.
Nice.
Okay, moving on. I kept searching Amazon for the word oxygen, and I came across Oxygen, a Rockstar romance series. Oh, Kanan, did you read this entire book last night? You bet your ass I did. Next question is from Oxygen, a Rockstar romance series by Anne Lexie Cole, part of three separate books. Now, important to understand, these books are not related to each other. They are individual stories about how someone falls in love with separate rock stars. And you can see the evolution of the artist, actually, if you guys will pay attention. It begins with Broken and Enemies to Lovers, Rockstar Romance. And most recent work is a Best Friends to Enemies to Lovers, Rockstar Romance. This kind of growth we can only hope for. So question one begins with the preface. As you can see, the line...
No, it's set in Delhi.
It actually doesn't say where it's set. Okay, so last line. I gasp desperately for air, gulping as much as I can, but it's not enough. I need dash.
Oxygen. I need oxygen.
Varun,
sorry.
That is the correct answer.
A spindle key.
But I also...
Bill knows that.
For 340 rupees.
Nice one.
But I also showed desire to win by answering correctly. Yeah, actually. I get zero.
Can you give away some of Raghu's points to other people?
Swarat, there's actually an unlimited number of points. So, Raghu can have points and you can have points. This is a utopia. So, Varun
He's
gets
giving them to me because I'm the only journalist here.
You need something.
Point, to do something.
Mere point, point bata raha wo bhai. Kitne de rahe ho?
Varun, you get minus one. Sorry.
Wow.
Sorry for your
desire. Because I asked?
Because you answered out of turn. You get minus one. And then okay. Swarag gets three for asking.
Oh, lie.
Okay, I like this game. I don't know Raghu, what's going on, but I like this game.
Kanan, Raghu also made a good joke with Raghu Spindle Key. So that's also just...
Yeah, minus point for Raghu for trying to show how smart he is. And no, also
I think people telling Kanan that who should get points will get negative points because they're telling the quiz master.
Varun, I like your attitude. But it's actually minus points for being a teacher's pet. So that's another minus Raghu gets points for his joke because it was a perfectly average joke. So that's 5 points.
It is, yeah.
That's a total of 9. It's not too good, but not bad in any way.
I'm nice. Really glad this is raising money for not a good cause nice. Because I'm asking myself what I'm doing here constantly.
What are we all doing here? Next question. What are we all doing here? Okay. All right. This next question is also... from Oxygen, a rockstar romance series. Look, I read the whole book. There's going to be at least 2 questions. All right. Now, the love interest in the novel is Theo Beckham, which is in a masterstroke of nominative determinism. He can only be a rockstar. Now, Theo Beckham is the vocalist of a band. Okay. This question is for Swara. Swara, tell me the name of the band of which Theo Beckham is the vocalist. Take your time.
What is it? Oxygen?
Oxygen.
Yes, it is Oxygen. Oh my God, you guys are brilliant. I just can't believe it. Sometimes you take 3 steps forward, but then eventually you're powering through.
Kanan, if you just take take this whole segment.
Yes.
And sell it to an OTT as a concept stand-up special by you. You're going to make a ton of money, dude.
I really haven't made money in so long.
Because that's like a really strong first 15, I have to say. You know, constant kill.
Thank you. Really, greatly appreciate it. This next question, just for that moment, is to Karunesh. Now, the Wright brothers... just to show you how serious I am. I've read a book about every question. The Wright brothers, I haven't, I just came today. The Wright brothers made the first recorded manned flight in history. They were flying in the air. Air has?
Oxygen.
Mile High Club. Mile High Club.
No. The question is, what is the atomic mass of oxygen? This question is for Karunesh. Oh.
I'd just like to know how come from like 1 till 5:40, since this whole thing has been happening, the only question of relevance or meaning is being asked to me. I feel singled out. I feel attacked. And I do not know the answer to this question.
Karunesh, these are pre-prepared questions. And I encourage you to look around and take a guess. Just look around, think deeply, and take a guess.
I say 3 atomic mass units.
Karunesh says atomic mass units. That's good. The unit is correct. All right. Well, it's not.
Oh, really? Is that what they called it?
They call it atomic mass units. It's not very creative.
I was joking. Point. I didn't know that.
Okay, so Karunesh says 3 is not the answer. Going to Swara. Mm-hmm. Swara.
No, what do I ask me? I already failed in chemistry once.
Just tell me any number.
Zero.
Zero. Swara says 0. 0 is not. Okay, it's not.
Is
the
it
answer.
2 because it's O2? Is it 2?
It's not 2 also, but...
So it's not 0 or 2.
It's not 0 or 2. But if you were to go like by a process of elimination, numbers, it might take us more time than we have. So rest assured, it is not 0 or 2. Moving on to Atul Khatri. Atul, what is the atomic mass?
Karan, I have a question first. Why is this question number 16? Because it's a 4th question technically.
Atul, that's a very good question.
Think.
Atomic mass of oxygen, is it 1?
It's not 1.
Oh my God.
Okay. Yes. Okay. Now, Raghu, what
Kanan,
is the
atomic... You're a Bangalorean, right?
Yes, I am.
You just couldn't resist bringing the periodic table into your film.
I have a
You can recite it. I know you can recite it like till the... 80th element.
Hydrogen, helium, lithium, beryllium. Yes. Okay.
Keep going. Go up to
nitrogen, oxygen.
There you go. That's 8, isn't it?
Yeah.
So then it's either 8 or 16.
Those are atomic
numbers. I've Googled it, so I know the answer, by the
way. All right. Raghu, what is your answer?
Is twice the atomic number?
Ooh, Raghu is... It's actually 16. You are absolutely right, Raghu. And actually, I'd given a,
you gave it
of
to
a
me.
Hint in the question.
Yeah, Atul should get extra. I should get extra.
Yeah.
Actually, Atul, for looking straight in the face of the answer.
I'm questioning it.
5 points to Atul for bravery under duress.
For turning answers and questions.
1 point to Raghu. Brings Raghu up to a total of 10 points.
Any points to me for giving options?
For Swara's process by elimination, you get 0.5 points. So all of you are doing well. All of you are doing well in the quiz.
When I gave the right answer, Raghu got the numbers.
Yes.
Got the points. And when he got the right answer, even then he got the... points.
I'm making UPI transfers
like
to Kannan.
Invited negative marks.
I'm just
again.
Saying it looks like, you know.
It's a Bangalore thing. It's a Bangalore thing.
Varun, I was just about to give you points, but then...
yeah, this is like some mythological, you know, punishment. The punishment in the mythological tales. You remember, like, yes, when you're...
It's the Tangled.
You lost faith.
You are in a
just
point.
When...
If you reach up for the points, there are no points. If you reach down for the points, there are no points. Okay.
Oh, I'm reach. Okay, yeah, I should shut up. Yeah.
No, Varun. We have to fill time, Varun. I need your help.
So I have to ask one genuine question,
please,
teacher.
Please. Yes.
What was that guy shaving which comes as a transition?
You know, for observational comedy, you get 1 point, Varun. Welcome to the movie. Actually, the thing is that... Oh, where's the shaving guy? Whoops. Okay, it's gone. Basically, I put a safety slide in between question and answer. And so this is a safe, and that was a safety razor.
So, okay.
Oh.
Yes.
Wow, deep, yeah.
Yeah, do you guys think I don't work on this? I've read a full book.
That is definitely what we have not thought.
Yeah.
Instead, you've thought, why are you wasting your time?
Can we remove this slide? Cops might come.
Yes. Okay, this question is to Varun.
Oh, wow. Okay.
Varun, Vishnu Industrial Chemical Company. Was founded by Sri K.V. Pendharkar in 1952 and makes products by the brand name X. According to the brand's trust report, 2014, X was rated 17th amongst India's most trusted brands. All I need from you is the answer. This will move on to everybody else. This is a real question. There are no red herrings here. Real question, looking for answer. Atul is stretching, so he knows.
I know it.
Yeah.
Vishnu Industrial Chemical Company. Okay.
Okay.
Brand name X Herbs. Is it oxygen?
Oh, so close. But no, it's not oxygen. Moving to Atul. Okay. Atul.
Is it Vico?
It is Vico.
We all saw that.
Industrial.
Because we all saw that.
Saw that.
Oh, wow.
And O is okay. Sanam. Yeah.
I couldn't explain.
O could be oxygen.
It could be oxygen. Yeah. And so more point to Varun. For...
Oh, thank you. So I'm on zero, finally.
No. You're actually on two somehow. Don't question the
Oh,
maths.
Wow.
Yeah.
No. I'm not questioning
I'm on zero.
We'll just find out at the end what everybody did. Like, there's no
I'm
point.
I'm feeling a bit trolled by Vico because the one thing that it's ever told me is that it's Ayurvedic and not cosmetic. And now it turns out that the word chemical is actually in the name.
Raghu won't sleep at
night. Industrial chemical. Not just chemical. Industrial chemical. Raghu, what's happening?
That's very funny, dude. So that's minus one. Sorry.
This is real. That's not a joke. I mean,
यार इतने पढ़े लिखे लोगों से बात करने की आदत नहीं है मुझे like my mind will be blown by that observation for weeks
yeah
so but Raghu just to take the debate further I think everything is chemical on this planet even the
thermodynamic cosmetic Ayurvedic
didn't know this was a matter of opinion my personal belief that everything is made of chemicals guys I don't know about you I don't want to
what is the
shit.
Atomic weight yeah
what is the atomic weight of Vico should have been a question okay shit. This question is long
But Kanan, how much did I get for my? You tell me how many points I got, or should I?
You get a Vico.
Oh, sorry, I forgot to write your points. You get you get three points, Atul.
Yeah, but now that you
what are you writing on?
Oh. The fact that he pursued the points even after you missed it shows intent to win, Kanan. Just
one. Oh, you're right. I'm so sorry. So sorry. So you were at 5 points. You get minus one. Now you're at 4. Sorry. So I don't make the rules. I do make the rules. These are the rules. Okay. All right. This next question, all right, seems complicated, but it's actually very easy. Okay. You want me to, okay, I'll read it. Okay. This question is a direct for Swara. Okay. This company was known for using a prefix before all of its products. Okay. Prefix before all of its products. In 2010, it tried to trademark the prefix. I can hear Keeves typing furiously on a keyboard. Swara, you're Googling the answer.
How can Google a paragraph?
Good, good, good. Okay. In 2010, this company tried to trademark this prefix before all the products, saying if other companies use this prefix, then people will think it's our product only. But the court said no, because people are not stupid. Now, court is wrong. But what can we do? Now, in recent years, the company has been moving away from using the prefix. Instead, they just put the company's name before the products. Okay. So to simplify this, there's a company which has a name I have not given. All of their products start with something. Okay. And they try to trademark this thing that it started with. But over time, they've been moving away from it. And now, instead of the prefix, they just put the name of the company. I apologize for this entrance of this real question into the quiz.
I don't know why you've given me this question because I don't even understand.
So no. It's right there. There's okay. You say okay. There's a company. Company. Okay. Company makes products. Okay, such as this. All right. Now, this company uses a prefix before
Apple?
All of.
And Mac.
Yes. All right. Amazing. And what is the prefix?
With
I.
Mac. Brilliant. Apple.
Brilliant. Brilliant. I.
Oh, I was the.
Oh, you didn't answer? Okay.
So Mac Apple was like
I heard someone say I.
It was not me.
Yeah, that was.
It was a man voice. Kanan.
Yeah. Sorry, the reception here is actually very bad. My earphones, if you can blame them.
So but now, everything else on this quiz is of a world-class standard, I yes. must say.
Thank you, Karan. Thank you very much. Greatly appreciated.
Yeah. Yeah. I think I'm going to win this because I'm going to have 0 points at the end and the display is zero
the
intent.
What was the product? I was the prefix and Mac was the name of the company and what was the product?
No, Apple is the name of the company. I use the prefix before all the products, but now they don't say iWatch, right? They'll say Apple Watch. So increasingly, they're using the word Apple instead of the i.
I think we should go back to the oxygen questions, you know.
But you nailed it, Swara. This is a confidence bolstering quiz.
I can't believe I'm missing the oxygen questions. Like,
unfortunately. So this is what I do. I thought I'd do only questions about oxygen. And then after I wrote like, I wrote about 10 questions based on that book. I was like, this is not funny at all. So then... then I was like, how long will this go on for? I'm not sure. Then after a while, I was like, I'll just start putting real questions. I don't think we'll ever get to this one. Now, unfortunately, we have.
You're doing good on time. We're already halfway through. But yeah.
We're only halfway through? Oh, God.
No. We're not halfway through. Karan, you can
have
like five more minutes tops.
5 minutes. Beautiful. Okay. This is the youth slang. Okay. Now, youth slang. So this question goes to Atul. Atul, this is a fairly new word. It's a youth slang and it's often used disparagingly. All right. It means to be an extra fan of someone. Okay. The word traces its source to a popular song about an obsessive and dangerous fan. The name of the song is the word.
I will donate 5,000 bucks if Atul gets the answer right. I'll donate it right now.
Atul is with it and okay. Atul will get it.
Is the song in Hindi or English?
The song is in English. My apologies.
Definitely in English.
It is an English song.
I think, Karan, you should give another clue.
This is a song by Eminem. Which is true.
Wait. No, yeah. No clue.
It rhymes with plan.
It rhymes with plan.
And fan, which was the original. I mean, like, anyway.
No.
Starts with S.
We just really want to part Tanmay with 5,000 rupees.
Might as well
that
say,
is the goal.
Might as well say starts with S and then the other three letters are the first three letters of Tanmay's name. You
know? Yes. Yes.
You might as well just read it.
Brilliant hint by Karunesh. So, all we can say without giving it away, Atul, is that it starts with S and the other three letters are the first three letters of Tanmay's name. Stan is absolutely correct. Make some noise, everybody!
We stand you.
Proud of. I am so proud of Atul for not saying Stan. We have all grown massively over the last few years.
Yeah.
Over the last 1 hour, I would say.
People place an overemphasis on blowing minds. I just want to expand your mind and you can blow it at your own peril. So, and finally, you want to do this one? Okay, we'll do one more question. Fine. This XY letter form. Okay. This question is for Varun Grover.
Oh.
This is a type of font used to convey minimalism. There's two words in this type of font. All right. Oh. Go for it.
Serif, sans serif.
Very good. Sans serif.
Boom.
1 point to Varun. Well done. You're really rocking, dude. Varun, you've really made an awesome recovery from what I thought. Okay. Last question. Now, it's English question. Raghu type question. Okay. So, obviously, it's going to Raghu. X is a word which means contrary to reason or absurd. Okay, everybody.
Raghu flunk it.
Huh? Raghu flunk it. Yeah, okay. So,
I'm
Varun,
flunking
you know
it hard. I'm flunking it.
Okay. Now, you can break apart the word into its Latin roots. It's two words. One Latin word means before, and one Latin word means afterwards. You all know this word, and you all know both of these Latin words.
I'm with Swara. I feel like I deserve points for understanding what the question is, let alone knowing the answer.
Are you dissing the question framing skills?
Resulting in a word that literally means before.
Don't put it on me, Raghu, all right? And you prepped for this quiz. So
Raghu did prep for this quiz.
I only looked at Google Maps. I thought it was going to be more Google Maps questions.
Raghu,
like,
if you don't get this, it will be extra sad. Not to put pressure on you, but there's a
resulting in a word that literally means before or afterwards.
Okay, and I'll give you the sense in which it's used. Like in Hindi, we would say, "Arey, ye kaise ho sakta hai?" But one word in English.
Fantastic clue, man. I'm sure everything's clear in his head right now.
It's absurd to me. Like, what is the meaning of this type of absurd? This situation is this word.
Oh, I know the word.
Oh,
Tanmay's also got it. Raghu's lagging.
Someone needs to take it.
Can I go for it?
Yeah, Atul, go for it.
Is it preposterous?
Preposterous is absolutely correct.
Ooh,
God.
Nice. Wow.
Coming from pre before, preposterous coming after. Guys,
Atul, you just won a book deal, I think.
Fantastic question.
The one Raghu lost.
Guys, that's my only income stream.
Right, Rajesh. At some point, I'd be happy. Yeah.
Yeah, you're actually optioning the rights to this live stream for a novel, and those rights go to Atul. Looking forward to your novel. Guys, I feel like this has been a beautiful half hour that I've got to spend with all of you.
It truly
I feel yeah, changed. Stand. And I stan all of you very much.
The standing is mutual, bro.
It has been a little preposterous.
And we feel safe. We feel safe with you, Kanan.
But you just ruined Vicco for everybody. Industrial, not chemical, guys. Industrial.
Not
chemical.
For me. Not for everything is chemical, Raghu. Come on.
I mean, let's not start a debate about this, guys. Whether or not everything is chemical, that's not for us to say. Let's just go over the points quickly.
Yes, why not?
We have Karunesh. Karunesh, I gave you 3, but then I crossed it out. So you want, I don't know why I've crossed it out. So
I don't know why you gave me 3. So it's all good, man.
All right, like, so Karunesh is at 0. Next
yeah.
up.
Guys, do we think that Kanan is actually pointing or writing anything, or is he just gesturing at?
I think how he's drawing dare you? Dicks.
How dare you? I have written all of your
There's
points.
No proof.
Please prove. Oh, please prove, Karan.
I've actually written stuff, guys.
Barely. Barely. There was very little intent to write.
Okay, look. Man, his pencil broke.
I actually brought a notebook to this thing in case I had to work out some answers. I was like, I've been on Shame on you, Karan, and I fucked up when I didn't have a piece of paper to write on, so I might as well, you know.
Okay, so Karunesh is at 0. Swara is at 4.5. Atul Woo! Is at 5 minus 1, 4. Sorry, I took... No, so you get wow. you get more for that. Sorry. Atul is at 9. Varun is at 3.
Thank you.
And Raghu is also at 9. Guys, it's been a beautiful question.
Wow.
I think we all agree, no matter what the points, the winner today was Karan Gill. Karan, thank you so much. You have been a beautiful half an hour. Thank you so much for joining.
It is my esteemed pleasure. Thank you.